The second lens that Brookfield talks about is our students' eyes. Seeing ourselves as students see us make us aware of those actions and those assumptions that either confirm or challenge those existing power relationships. And they also help us understand whether or not students are taking from our teaching practice what we intend them to take.